Hello everybody, welcome to episode 3. It is me, Little Mac, versus Don Flamenco. He's going to start us off. I'm going to have another challenger up and coming for you. You're probably going to like the second challenger. But anyways, let's go. I'm going to be very quiet because I'm gaming. Also, yes, this is a very fun game for me. Also, this is your sussy alarm clock waking you up. Okay, fine. This is your nuclear alarm clock waking you up. Never mind. See how I'm purple? That means I can't... punch. Okay, yeah, I'm getting really good at Don Flamenco, so, hope you enjoy this. I'm trying to... Okay, I almost knocked him out, which... is if the referee Mario. Okay, this is just... If Don's giving me a freebie, then... Okay, I have never gotten this low of a time before. Bro. Normally takes us all the way around too. He's just got such a good defense. I cannot screw up here, guys. So I'm gonna be very quiet. Come on, 224 round one. Jeez, that's good. It's probably my best. Okay, let's go. It's really good. Okay, also guys, hope you really enjoy the series. King Hippo, my favorite fighter. Yeah, let's go. So stupid. He's a fat guy. But he does have a... Yeah, he has a pretty tricky guard. He's a tricky pattern that even sometimes I screw up on, and I'm a master. Boom, 135, that's good. Also, if you see a stunned face, that means that he's instantly knocked down. Here, I'll try Great Tiger for this camera. I'll try it. I will. All right, this guy I struggle with so much, and you will see it. And I think maybe late round one, maybe round two. So he seems pretty normal, right? Okay, yeah. He is pretty normal first round. Yeah, you see that gem on his hat? It's called a turban. The hat's called a turban. Looks like an onion. I'll call it the onion hat just for memes. But it's called a turban. And the gem, if it flashes, then you know he's gonna jab. Oh yes, I just got the star. Dang it. Oh dang it, I missed my opportunity. Got him down. This is probably gonna be my best attempt. I have 3 stars in my pocket. I think you guys know what they do. Got it. Oh god, you're gonna see it! Also, this is very flashy. Photosensitive viewers, please stop watching right now. You are gonna freak out. You are gonna die. You're probably gonna die. Yeah, you saw what he did, and this is the why I hate him. He freaking teleports. And you can dodge 5 punches in a row. Block him, I mean. Block 5 punches in a row. And you can get a free knockdown, which doesn't mean he's gonna go. Please, photosensitive viewers, I've warned you. If you're still watching, I think you got your in. Photosensitive viewers, please stop watching. But I don't think I have any that I know of. Great. Oh, yeah, you see how I can't get up? Yeah, I can't. I literally can't.
You didn't see it. This is the NES one.
I was spamming these to get up, and nothing happened. All right, let's rematch. Okay, I had a pretty good run last time, but just stop. I get 3 attempts to beat him, but after this, if I lose again, I have to fight Hippo again. But if I just lose to Great Tiger, then that's fine. I'll upload this. And I'm gonna probably title it like Punch Out 3, Don Flamenco, King Hippo, and Great Tiger. And if I beat him, then maybe I'll be. Maybe. Probably practice the next opponent. Obviously, I'm gonna keep the code that sends us to here, even if we beat him. Even if I beat Bald Bull, who's after him and he's the circuit champ. I'm gonna just keep it for the memes. Keep your stuff. I'm gradually getting better at this. Yes! Yes, I got it! I got it! I actually got it! Dang it, and he gets up. This is fine. Okay, so now, watch. I press select. I actually got it. Oh my gosh, I haven't done that in so long, and I'm so happy. I crossed my fingers. I am like so happy I got that, but now he's gonna do it again, and I just need to get him again, so. If I beat him, I'm gonna be so happy that I'm gonna scream. So. My strategy is to try to get some punches in. Try not to do so bad. Try not to be bad at this, Little Mac. Yes. God. I'm so close. So close to winning. Yes, you cannot counter it, like the Honda Rush. Or the Bull Charge. Yeah, you'll find out what the Bull Charge is next time. Yeah, that's like one of the first times he's TKO'd me. Okay, I gotta fight King Hippo again. Okay. It's gonna be a bit longer because I'm trying to fight King Hippo. Okay, this is gonna be my longest Punch Out episode. Sort of like a Mr. Sandman one, but that's way later. If he opens his mouth, then you can punch him, but... What? Okay. I never thought that that would... That weird... Got him, 135. Not bad. If I can beat Great Tiger, then that's just awesome. Great Tiger is the one that I've been practicing for so long. It took me way too many attempts. But today might be the day. Come on.
It's cool.
I've actually been trying this guy for like, I don't know, like, I don't know how many attempts this has taken me. Probably about right now. About like 25. Well, a multiplicative factor of 3, because you get 3 attempts. Well, sometimes I've gotten 2 attempts, but because, well, I used to suck at Hippo. It used to take me about 2 attempts to beat Hippo, but then I could get the Great Tiger. Take that, bull boy. Oh, dang. Oh, I think he might do his tiger punch, but I don't know. I hope not. Don't step back. Don't step. What? This game came out. I think I just got hit by all of them. Great. This video is not a commentary video. It's an... What? Yeah, I would. I love to practice with, like, Piston Honda and stuff. But, I mean, I kind of like to do... practices of other bosses. But no, I do not want to do that. I've gotten so close before. Just definitely ripped away by Great Tiger. He's the only boss that I feel should be the circuit champ instead of a... This video is probably going to be the longest because it took me. Okay, well, this wraps up our third video, I think? Yep, third. First one we did Von... Okay, first one we did Glass Joe. Just Glass Joe. Game over. Well, first one we did Glass Joe, then we did Von Kaiser and Piston Honda. Now is our third. Well, I'm going to keep practicing Great Tiger. Until then, keep watching my videos or something. Until then, I'm going to keep practicing Great Tiger. So, see you next time.